Yeah. Back up in your ass with 27. Don't wanna fuck with me. Yeah, we doing it like that. Motherfuckers out there be like taking our stab, trying to do they own little this thing, but they can't do it, you know. So we gon' do it like this. Like, sit back, relax, and get cool.
Have you ever heard of a slaughter? I oughta start dipping, sipping on that ST gets me to tripping. I don't slips, I bangs with that mad ass dog pound gang. It's a DPG bang. Corrupt from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hollow point headed for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Couldn't withstand the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause holocaust from what's written, niggas collapsing when the straps is spitting. Look, this is how it's done, nigga.
1, 2, 3.
I grab my strap, your best run, nigga. I give the fuck, corrupts the kingpin of the click. Litter is G with the biggest dick.
Shit, a motherfucker better recognize. With the twist of my wrist like OJ, you won't die. I snack on motherfuckers like a bone. Wanna be the shit upon a microphone ever since I was born. Not to ever love a bitch. Learn game after game. That's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be gangster styles minute after minute. But soon as you did it, I smelled the nigga shit. Now what would you do?
What you do?
If you could fuck with me or my crew.
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do?
What you do?
If you could fuck with me or my crew.
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
Bitch, butterfly all day while I steady make my pay every single day in the LBC. Cruising through the east side, me and Lil Style in the back of a green 6-4 busting freestyle.
There's no escape, give me the papers in the tape case. How much money could a nigga make in one place? The review ain't shit new. You stupid motherfuckers can't fuck with my crew.
I see all these niggas trying to get with my kinfolk. Get so many busters on the west coast. And not to say the least, I see a few trick ass niggas laying low on the east coast. And the question is asked, do you wanna rap, scrap or blast? Cause that nigga dad, I'll be the first one to hit him. Oh yeah, fuck BG, knock out an every nigga down here. Cause I'm a natural born killer, and I still a half motherfucker, cause it's like that.
Now what would you do? What would you do? You can fuck with me or my crew.
Now it's so many motherfuckers that I can include. Who's quick to blast motherfuckers in a feud? It doesn't make a difference, cause it's about who's the quickest on the draw to end all existence. For instance, let's take these ruthless fools. These ruthless fools in a pound in one group. Assume it's only for conversation, so let's conversate. Slip a nigga to 38 and dip. Empty out the clip, mind on set trip, cause niggas talk shit.
Now if a nigga had a prayer before a nigga died, would the nigga be dead or would he stay alive? And if I was in your shoes, would I survive? Probably not, you probably let the clock go pop. Now drop to your knees and picture that nigga dance flowing in the breeze. Now what would you do if you could fuck with me on my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do if you could fuck with me on my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in my motherfucking house, bitch.
From the twitch of the eyes, you can see the line. Just know it when you see it, cause it messes up the flow to the real feeling, you know. And I'd rather be sipping on a glass of wine. Can you feel yourself in the ring with Everlast, trying to still a flow? I don't think so. Cock blockers come with their hearts beating jealousy in the way like a stray dog trying to claim every bitch at his own. Cock blockers come in every color, even blue, yeah, this is true. Trying to fuck your woman and even you. Now what the fuck would you do, motherfucker?
Turn the speakers up, buddy. Yo, guys.
Yo, guys. City of dreams and everything in New York ain't always what it sounds. Yeah, I get fooled. Keep up, I'm out of town. But I'm down by the heart. From the dark.
It's the incredible, the lyrical. You can't be me like Niecy. To see me is gonna take a miracle. I'm driving motherfuckers hysterical with a touch of this twister, stylistic mixture. What I create pulsates. There is no escape. Annihilate your mental mind state. They labels my vocabulary abusive. I packs more knowledge than Confucius. I'm deadly and do shit like Medusa. With thoughts to share to niggas throughout this hemisphere, far and near. Prepare, catch me chilling like the winner.
up against the number one contender as I enter. Cause I get heated like friction. Motherfuck your whole jurisdiction. React this fact, not fiction. Telepathic addiction to this homicidal recital. Dangerous and vital to all my rivals. Suicidal brainwaves conveys through the average motherfuckers' minds these days. I'm all ready to put work in. Take 10 steps and turn and shoot the first nigga smirking. Give a fuck, what's your name? What's your claim? Or why you came? Motherfucker, don't explain. Simply, don't tempt me, cause I'm simply laying hoes like Simply, the invincible MC. Boy,
City, New York, big city of dreams. And everything in New York ain't always what it seems. Yeah, my dear fool, you know I'm out of town. But I'm down by law and I'm on the dog.
Give me a couple G's, very MC, I knock to his knees, verbally useless. Oh, you got the juice, I squeeze it juiceless. The barbaric, versatile, you know kin to me, so how the fuck you inherit my style? Now, off the clear blue sky, I can't deny. Now the day goes by, don't get high, don't ask why. Tonight's the night for me to rip microphones into bits and pieces. Lyrical telekinesis gets me in the verbally vindictive. Violent vocabulary vibe to existence. Catch me in the pitch black path. I sit and let the sick thought pass through my mental till I hear an instrumental. Then detrimental verbal get the spitting. The highest of intellect try connecting with the written. Now they face with the forbidden. Vocally chosen to explore new terrains, then remain unseen. Throughout the war, dips like a Lolo. With my verbal fofo. The cocoa complexion MC with the slow flow. Show. I takes it to you from the dough. Motherfucker, mentally I go hardcore. I disconnect you, corrupt her. And seek to vocally void your whole molecular structure. Catastrophic, mystic is missile flick. Hitting them seeds like pits, the deadliest lyricist.
New York, big city of dreams. And everything in New York ain't always what it seems. You might get fooled, you keep up on my sound. But I feel wild on the dough.
Too much,
I'm sure.
Too much,
I serve too many people. And when I finish serving, it won't be no sequel. New York, big city of dreams. And everything in New York ain't always what it seems. You might get fooled if you come from out of town. But I'm down by the law and I'm from the dope. Too much, I serve too many people. Too much, too much, I serve too many people. And when I finish serving, it won't be no sequel.
We live. I serve 2,000 MCs and we live. Cause can't none fuck with the DPGs. We live. It was the night I served 2,000 MCs. Live,
baby.
None can fuck with the DPGs. I bust rhymes and recite in ways that make your teeth stop in daylight. I'm the deadliest MC you wanna see on the streets. Invincibility is what makes me complete. Compete? Nah, you can't even fade me. I fuck you, your mama, your auntie, and your nigga.